Hey guys! Welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Michelle.
And I'm Vicky.
And today, for the first time for the both of us, we're going to see Saving Private Ryan. You never saw it, right?
No, first time.
Cool. We just know that it's a movie from the war and it's going to be very hard. And yeah, I think I'm ready for action. Before we continue, check the links down below to see the full movie reaction in Patreon, to see our Instagrams here down below, and to see my OnlyFans, where you can find me and Ellie as well there with the more spicy content. You ready?
Not sure, but let's play. I know that is a very good movie.
Oh, it seems so
well,
90s.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The style, right?
The style. Yeah, I like it. Mm. Now this style is going back.
Mm-hmm. 90s.
Mm. Or maybe this is the end. Starting with the end. Let's see.
Oh, his eyes. Yeah, I think this is the grandpa of the family.
Wow, so powerful.
Yeah, very deep.
And deep, yeah.
Oh, what is this? Is this a boat?
Something.
Oh, I imagined what it was to like go to
go
to a place that you know that most probably you would die.
Yeah, I don't know how brave. Oh. No, they don't give you that. That was impossible mission.
You're going on a suicide mission. You know what's the more stupid part? That we are notching now their side, but at the other side, the other people are also going to die if they don't kill them, so. Yeah, right.
Oh my god, that's so awful to see how everybody's dying. Oh!
They killed them all, almost all of them.
We're gonna be dead.
What the hell? Yeah, even they will shoot the medics.
Stop the bleeding! Stop the bleeding! Gather weapons and ammo!
What the fuck?
Oh, he died.
Inferno! Inferno!
Okay, I want to keep the message.
It's a little deflate over there, but it's a perfect fire position if we just goddamn armor.
Oh. They're like 20 people. Where are they going?
Go! No, we cannot see everybody, but they already cannot go back. Oh, he did it.
Captain, if your mother saw you do that, she'd be very upset.
You know, the other thing that I don't understand in this war, praying somebody to save you while going kill someone. I don't know how they kill each other. I don't know the other people, what the other part, how they kill them. I don't know. I don't understand it. For me, this is total absurd. To get to this point, you start people killing each other. They're surrendering? Come on, don't shoot them! They surrendered! What the hell? They surrendered!
Maybe they are not from the...
What do you say? What do you say?
What's going on with this guy? What is that? He's collecting dust.
Yeah, is that his? Wow.
Oh, poor people.
This is the eyes of the granny.
Grandpa.
Oh. Don't show us, please. Oof.
I cannot believe that people have been doing this like for years, like for decades. They have been fighting and killing each other and things like this. Like, it's so much more easy to... The world is totally wrong.
I think you get very mad.
I think I'll get more mad than sad.
Colonel, I've got something you should know about.
Yes. He doesn't have a hand.
Two men died in Normandy. This one, Omaha Beach. Sean Ryan. This man in Utah. This man was killed last week in New Guinea.
Ah,
yeah, so many famous actors and great actors.
The three men are brothers, sir.
And I saw Vin Diesel as well.
Wait.
He's somewhere in Normandy. We don't know where. Is he alive? We don't know.
So this mother lost three sons, and this the one is still alive somewhere, and they don't know if he still is alive.
Oh yeah. Oh no, they will tell her now. Yeah.
Frankly, sir, we go sending some sort of rescue mission, flatheading throughout swarms of German reinforcements all along our axis of advance. They're going to be KIA too.
super.
Oh, sure, he is so nice.
Private in the 101st lost three brothers and he's got a ticket home.
How come Newville?
Yeah, I think he's up there somewhere, part of all those airborne misdrops.
Come on, let's go. It's not going to be easy finding one particular soldier in the middle of this whole goddamn
room. Finding a needle in the stack of needles.
But what about the company?
We take the pick of the litter and the rest get folded into Baker.
Jesus Christ. They took away your company?
It wasn't my company. It was the army, so they told me anyway.
I understand you speak French and German?
Yes, sir.
Ah, this is him.
It's just a slight one in French, but my German's clean, has a touch of the Bavarian, sir.
Very good. You've been reassigned to me. Grab your gear. I'm going to a place called Newville.
Yes, sir.
Updated us about 830 hours. I need someone who speaks French and German.
Yes, sir.
My two guys were killed.
Yes, sir. It's just that I've never even held a weapon since basic training, sir.
Did you fire the weapon in basic training?
Yes, sir.
Well, then get your gear.
Yes, sir.
Poor boy. Poor boy, he's totally like sweetie.
What happened with the corpse?
Sense of risking the lives of the eight of us to save one guy.
20 degrees. Anybody want to answer that?
Private, think about the poor bastard's mother.
Hey, Doc, this entire mission is a serious misallocation of valuable military resources.
Go on.
Yeah.
Well, it seems to me, sir, that God gave me a special gift, made me a fine instrument of warfare.
Ivan, pay attention now. This is the way to gripe.
And how are they going to find him?
What? Pop him over there. Driving you four, go. Try a left hook. Shoot and scoot, two of yours, two of mine.
Hey, Stillman, up front!
Driving DeParzo, bottom middle. Short runs. High and low at the corners. It's gonna be tight. Be prepared for close contact.
Okay, move!
I don't think they are to kill the families. Please don't kill them. Hey, what to do in the kids? Ah.
They can kill the kids. It's dangerous.
Oh, the kid, oh no. No! Poor baby, she doesn't understand what's happening! Come on! Leave the kids at least at this!
Oh, please, should... help the girl.
Help me up, I can walk.
DeParzo, stay still!
But...
Captain, can you see him from there? How is he?
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
I think that staying down is saving him at this moment. No. Yeah, if he moves, he will be open. Oh no!
No!
We got him! Stay down!
No, please don't kill the kid!
And look where they are staying, and they cannot move from this place. Oh.
Sergeant Horvath, do an ammo check. Pop him. 15. Fill him up. Sergeant Hill, gather your men. We'll form up in the northwest corner of the corner. Jackson, sir.
Oh no! Oh, the base! Oh, shit! Shit! How are they hiding? There were one wall behind them! Oh my god! Oh my god, no! No! No way! This isn't normal.
James Ryan, he's part of your outfit. Any chance at all you policed him up?
That was the road in.
Scenic.
This won't be the right Ryan.
Sir, Private Ryan, recording's ordered.
At ease. Captain Miller, Second Rangers, wants a word.
This way. We have orders to come get you.
My brothers are dead. How did they die?
They were killed in action.
I can't be. I can't be. My brother's still in grammar school.
You're James Ryan.
Yeah.
James Francis Ryan.
James Frederick Ryan, Minnesota.
It's not him.
What does that? Does that mean my brothers are okay?
Yeah, I'm sure they're fine.
Are you sure that
they're okay? Oh, they are not.
Private Ryan, this is just a big foul up.
So where the hell's our Ryan?
I don't know. Are you in touch with your CO? No figures.
What unit's your Ryan in?
Baker Company, 506. Got anything left in this town like a 3-star hotel?
Oh, how they're dreaming about some nice warm bed and clean bath and stuff like this.
Well, we got the beachhead secure. Problem is, Monty's taking his time moving on.
Find them. Get them home.
Started in Portsmouth when they brought us down for embarkation and comes and goes.
You may have to get
nerves. Ah, it's from alcohol, maybe, because he's drinking a lot. I don't know. He's rewriting the letter, so it's
not gonna be in that. Blood.
Yeah, not to be in blood. Oh.
And that's how simple it is. That's how you rationalize making the choice.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Cap.
Soldier, you want to fill me in?
Yeah, Lieutenant DeWin, sir. 99-2 carrier squadron carrying in 327th glider infantry. This one was mine, sir. I was the pilot.
Private.
22 men
Private,
dead.
Private, take care of the storm here.
I ended up over there without a scratch. Took my co-pilot's head right off.
Well, where's the unit? Who are these people?
Well, the guys we came in with, sir, they headed off first night. Haven't seen them since. Meantime, other guys keep showing up.
Check out that squad. See
those are so many people. It's kind of almost impossible Private. To find this guy.
Smell that leg right there. Find out if it's south of Cheese.
That's why
Yeah. Oh, they're so desperate.
Maybe the locals. Ryan! Anybody know Ryan? 101st Airborne? Ryan? You know a guy named Ryan? Private James Ryan from Iowa?
Doesn't Mandelson pal around with a Ryan from C Company?
Yeah, I think so.
Bring him up here, would you?
You know Private Ryan?
You're gonna have to speak up, sir. My hearing is not so good.
The German grenade went up right by my head. Got it. You know Private Ryan?
Who?
Private Ryan? James Ryan?
Jimmy Ryan?
James. James Francis Ryan.
No. James Francis Ryan.
All right, give me a pencil. Something to write on. Quick. Come on, yes. A pencil.
Yeah, of course I know him, sir.
Oh, please, already.
Yeah, we missed our drop zone by about 20 miles. Ended up way over by a bumville or some damn place. Him, me, and a couple other guys were coming here to the rally point. Ran into a colonel who was gathering up men to go to, Rommel.
Rommel.
To babysit a bridge. That's the last I seen of him,
great,
sir.
Great. Thank you. Right, thank you. Reed, thank you. Let's go.
20 miles. That's a lot of... It's a big distance.
A lot of kilometers.
A lot of kilometers, yeah.
Oh, come on!
It's so sad that you can even not bring the corpse back to the family and you're just... laying in the ground. Not your country.
Three runners with suppressing fire. Mellish, you hook to the right. I'll go up to middle. Who's going left?
Nobody wants to be alive.
Nobody wants. Nobody wants to go nowhere.
Keep pressure on until he has to change out his barrels.
Oh, come on, babe. Come on. This is the guy that was rewriting the message.
Yeah, this is it.
No. I don't want to see. Please don't show us. Rewrite the message.
Oh, Film ihm sogar heilig, wenn er nach dein Reich komme.
Not yet.
First make a mark and cover Wade's body for grave detail.
Bitte tötet mich nicht, Sir. Bitte tötet mich nicht, ich will mich ergeben.
Sir, he says, please don't shoot him.
I don't care what he says, Ellen.
Sir, are you gonna let them kill him? This is not right.
No, it's not.
You can help him with the bodies.
At least they won't let him...
At least, yeah, they have time for this now.
They'll bury him.
He tries to be calm in front of the others.
Yeah. But yeah, of course, this is hard for anybody. No, come on, don't
tell him.
Oh,
to march 1,000 paces in that direction. Then he can take off the blindfold, will be gone. And he turns himself into the first Allied patrol he comes across.
Oh, they're gonna let him live. Please don't shoot him.
No, they will let him. I think.
Someone will lose his temper. Well, what does matter? You kill his friends too.
I'm done with this mission. Robin, get back in line. No, sir. I'll spend the rest of my life in the stockade if I have to, but I'm done with this. Are you letting this happen?
Guys, come on!
You see this?
Come on, what? What the fuck? And if you shoot him, what makes it different than the other?
Sometimes I wonder if I've changed so much. My wife is even going to recognize me whenever it is I get back to her. And how I'll ever be able to tell her about days like today.
I'm sure that she doesn't really want to know about them.
Ryan. I don't know anything about Ryan. I don't care. Man means nothing to me. It's just a name. But if... You know, if going to Rommel and finding him so he can go home, if that earns me the right to get back to my wife, well then... Then that's my mission. You want to leave? You want to go off and... fight the war.
Half track, cover!
How they heard it? Oh, God.
Yeah, they didn't some of their the guys. Flag. They didn't see the flag.
Oh.
How do you recognize each other?
I think the clothes.
Captain Miller. Charlie Company, 2nd Rangers.
Corporal Henderson, Easy Company, 501st.
Ryan, 1st of 506.
EFC Tommy, 3rd of 506.
James Francis, Ryan?
Yes, sir. How'd you guess that?
They found him! Oh my God, they found him! Oh my God, they found him! What the
he's
hell?
Alive.
Just like that! He's just like that, they found him!
Oh,
what
wow.
The hell? Oh my God, finally! I lived for this moment!
Small unit action.
Ah, by the way, and the actor is also famous.
Yeah, I know.
James. But I got so excited that it's him that I forgot to mention it.
He's very cute.
And the lie.
What, sir? You are relieved from what file a complaint.
I wouldn't blame you. brothers were killed in combat. Which ones?
All of them.
What's this all about? Ryan lost his brothers. Which one? All of them.
You came all the way out here to tell me that?
You're
going home. Bring me back.
He will not be... He wouldn't want to go back 100%.
But your mom is alone.
Exception of two, one of Boulogne and this one here. We let the Germans take it, we're gonna lose our foothold and have to displace.
Private, your outfit wants to stay, that's one thing.
Your party's over here. Sir, I can't leave until at least reinforcements.
You got 3 minutes to gather your gear.
Sir, what about them? I mean, there's barely hardly enough
of this. Two of our guys already died trying to find you, all right?
Both of the sides are right. Here.
Yeah.
That's right.
And yet you can think about your mom. She's alone.
Why? Why me? Why do I deserve to go? Why not any of these guys? They all fought just as hard as me.
She's so right. And
tell her that when you found me, I was here and I was with the only brothers that I have left. And there's no way I was going to desert them. I think she'll understand that. There's no way I'm leaving this bridge.
I can't...
What? I think this is the right way to do for the others.
No, I understand him very well. And yeah, it's not right that he can go home and others should risk their lives, but... Also, they sacrifice their life just for nothing.
Part of me thinks the kid's right. What's he done to
deserve this? I'm feeling the same way.
Here, fine. Let's leave him and go home.
But the going home will be...
But another part of me thinks, what if by some miracle we stay and actually make it out of here?
Yeah, I was thinking about too.
Someday we might look back on this and decide that for the .230 caliber machine guns, 17 grenades.
But maybe the others will think that they are dead.
Two bazookas. There are so much so less people. Like, small arms. They're just one palm of people.
But Artie Round took it out. Might as well be spit wads if they're rolling us with tanks.
Which they're sure to do.
And make that tank a 60-ton roadblock. We do that. Fighting chance at a flanks.
Yes, sir. That's gonna split them up. Don't let them mess.
Hit them hard as we can, one on one, and fall back to the bridge.
If you're gonna move down here, number two up high somewhere, piss a little bad news down on their heads.
That would be the idea. Jackson, we could hit the tank in the tracks.
Yeah, but with what?
We could try a sticky bomb.
Sticky bomb, sir?
Sticky bomb.
No, it's in the field manual. You can check it out if you want to.
Well, we seem to be out of field manual, sir. Select the field of fire, crossfire with one in the bell tower.
Cover 12 to 9 from here.
This is a whole church smashed down.
It was.
Yeah, it was.
Sucks.
Poor guys without socks.
We're being the best we can do. Forward machine guns, not in a terrible firing position.
Now we only got a 30-second delay on that fuse, so let everyone know that if you are that last man, you better hurry your ass off, or you're not gonna be alive long. Captain, where am I during all this?
more than 2 feet away from me. That's
not negotiable. Get some ammo. We're gonna be displacing and falling back like crazy sons of bitches. Right up there. So you gotta be Johnny on the spot with the ammo. Or we're dead.
Right. What?
You understand that?
Johnny on the spot.
Yeah? You alright?
He's no, nervous as hell.
You did not even like a soldier.
He's translating. He's trying to remember his face. He's been so long at this war that he can't remember his brother's face.
I think of some specific. I think of my hammock in the backyard.
Come on.
My wife pruning the rose bushes and a pair of my old work gloves.
I think that now will be the hardest part of the movie.
Yeah, I think so.
Because this moment is so calm and it's showing you how much the heroes value their lives and... also beautiful moments just to touch us also, and now it will be too hardcore. It's gonna get really hardcore. Now it's going to get very, very dirty.
They made a lot of traps.
They had the time,
yeah,
to make traps. Oh, they're coming. You have to put it on the tank. What the hell happened? What the fuck? What the hell? Did he blow up? Did he blow up? Did our guy blow out? He tried to put the bomb and it blew earlier. Fuck! Shit.
Why did he blow this?
This was so... What's so dangerous with those grenades and explosives? This tank is huge. Whoa. Careful!
That's why he was because, oh god.
Hell no. Hurry! Oh,
survived.
This is not gonna harm the tank. Ah, the guys are... There is someone inside. Go!
Run!
Hide! Fuck!
all right?
Get off of me!
Yeah, I'm fine too, Captain.
Oh, come on! Oh.
They can take the tank. No.
What the hell? No! Oh, come on! Come on! Where did this...
Heavy weapon or double A below! I
How did this happen? Why didn't you see it from the top there?
Pincer move, Parker!
Oh. No! Move! No!
Run!
Hide! No! What do you think was supposed to happen?
What? It is a tank. They have a lot of tanks.
Oh. Oh, but they will shoot him off.
Up him.
It's not him. Oh, fuck. No! Come on! Come on, people! What the fuck? I had too much shooting for today. Oh. Go and help him, they're still fighting. Come on! Come on, go, you can help him. No!
Help him! Please be fast, help!
No, 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 stop, both of you, just stop! What the fuck? And how he's putting it slowly in his body? I can't watch, this is so ridiculous, this is not normal! This is such a unhumanity!
They all die.
What do you think it will happen?
He leave him?
He's not a killer, of course he will leave him. He couldn't do it. He can't do it.
And he know that they kill.
Out! No 60 rounds! We can use them without the tomb! Out! Use everything!
Oh, how they throw grenades at each other like they're... Come on! How he took him up there.
Reload! He's not holding him on yet!
Oh,
I can prepare the gear, but they need to explode
the bridge.
Blow the bridge.
Yeah, but all of them have to be at this side to blow it, I think. I guess.
All of
I
them.
Don't know! So
more of them, they died.
I just want them to stop shooting. Run, 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 run! They're blowing the bridge, bro! Run! He's not hearing from the explosion. Is this that guy that they let it go?
Yeah.
Right? And he gave that guy a chance. This is so stupid. They gave you a chance to live. And you're coming back with a whole fleet. I think now he will start shooting. Yeah, they shot him. Even if he got just shooting. No, he let him go. He remembered his name. Now he understands why it's important to shoot somebody.
Do you know what I'm thinking?
Mm-mm.
That maybe the eyes, the grandfather in the beginning, maybe.
It's Ryan.
It's Ryan.
Mm-hmm. Maybe, yeah.
Because he had the blue eyes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, his hand stopped shaking. Fuck. And three guys that carried the message died. Yeah. It's him. It's the grandpa. How very much they look alike.
Yeah, good casting.
Mm-hmm.
My family is with me today. They wanted to come with me. To be honest with you, I wasn't sure how I'd feel coming back here. Every day, I think about what you said to me that day on the bridge.
He didn't return to her wife.
To his wife.
To his wife.
Yeah, he didn't. 44. Almost at the end. Okay.
I don't know what to say. It's so hard movie. I knew that it will be so hard, but I didn't thought that it will be so hard. It's even harder than Schindler's List. It's very brutal and realistic and shows you how the things are really are. It's, I feel like I'm there. I don't like that kind of movies anyway, but it's very painful to watch this movie because you know that actually this happened and so yeah. Much people died. And
I
so
know that actually so much that
civilian
happened.
People and yeah.
I pretty much know that actually happened. Like we know history, we know what happened, like in numbers and years and stuff. But it's just that I'm really don't have the patience and the nerves to stand. Things like this, like that's why I always escaped watching films like this, because I don't take it quite good, and now probably for the rest of the day I'll be in depression.
Yeah.
Massive depression, and I'm not sure even if I will be supposed to eat after I saw all of this.
Yeah,
thank you that you were with us guys on this one, and yeah, respect for all of you who have been on this war.
Your grandfathers.
Yeah, too. And all your folks. Yeah. Bye.
Bye-bye.